Sir Aurel Stein was an archaeologist and geographer that was born in Hungary and later became a British citizen.
My child will have a bright, successful future.
Stein translated and published ancient works from the Silk Road.
Please take these works to be published.
These will be a great contribution to the European and Japanese museums.
Stein retraced the Silk Road routes between China and the West. Stein bought the contents of the Majeo Caves near Dunhuang, China.
You got me, bro?
I got you.
For real?
For real.
Dude, you got me?
I got you.
This is the oldest known print text in the world. I can't believe I have something from 868, and it's now mine.
The paperwork is done. The diamond Dutra is now yours.
Thank you.
Sir Stein, your collect now.
Romanian artifacts are greatly contributing to the knowledge of Buddhist literature and to the known history of the Silk Road in Central Asia.
Thank you.
The British Museum, British Library, and Delhi Museum are extremely grateful.
Sir Aurel Stein died before his 81st birthday in 1943.
Just like run around.
Wait, I'm not ready yet.
He wasn't ready.
Don't try to be funny, Raquel.
That's
not
your
place.
You know what? Do you want to die?
Dude, do it.
Do you want to die?
The fabric is so interesting.
I don't know, I think you're playing.
I should find more.
Fine.
Okay.
You are literally just looking at that.
That's it?
Yes!
Dude, I swear, I'm gonna see you after this.
Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my